10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Plus 5 seconds.
Lift off normal.
Majestic lift off and a very good launch of the GSLV F-10. The Range Operations Director has announced it.
सफलतापूर्ण उत्थापन जीएसएलवी F-10 का अपने प्रमोशन मंच से सामान्य काम करते हुए और रेंज ऑपरेशन डायरेक्टर ने अभी अभी घोषणा की सामान्य निष्पादन प्रथम चरण का। इसकी गर्जना हम यहां बैठकर सुन सकते हैं, यह बहुत ही रोमांचक होता है। जीएसएलवी F-10 अपने निर्दिष्ट पथ की ओर।
The steering program of the launch vehicle is designed to enable vertical lift off until clearing the umbilical tower, which takes about 7 seconds. Then the roll maneuver is implemented to orient the launch vehicle axis along the intended launch azimuth. About 30 seconds into the flight, the gravity turn is initiated. The nominal thrust is 4815 kilonewtons. The pitch, yaw and roll control is through gimbal of L40 engines.
GSLV F-10 is travelling eastward after liftoff from Shar Coast. The two TTC stations at Shar will provide real-time telemetry data to Mission Control Center from liftoff minus 30 minutes to 500 seconds after liftoff when geometrical loss of signal occurs.
S-139 burn out. L40 is continuing. Attention all stations, this is Range Operations Director. Performance anomaly observed in the cryogenic stage. Mission could not be accomplished fully.
Mainly because there is a technical anomaly observed in cryogenic stage. This I wanted to tell to all my friends. Thank you.